I wanted to point out that while it is really, really cool that you've got this stuff here, and we always geek out when we look at it, that's not the primary reason why you've acquired this stuff. Because you, as a restoration and preservation engineer, you actually have a very important use for these things.
Yes, I'm always trying to, you know, backwards engineer exactly how things are recorded at the time so I can better extract the audio now. So for example, you know, on these early tapes, the recording curve they use is very different than the curve we use now. And so just being able to recreate that and kind of, you know, figure it out, you know, everything kind of falls into place, you know, playing back these old recordings. And even just understanding the workflow at the time and how they recorded directly to the tapes and that sort of thing, you know, helps being able to locate tapes and the right source and that sort of thing. So all this equipment is really kind of a research collection in a way to improve modern playback of these old recordings.
Obviously, as a restoration engineer, that's really important, but my belief is that even as a home recording engineer, it's really important to know what came before, you know, and the mountains we're kind of standing on now and pushing the boundary even further. So if you missed that first video we did about the first electric microphone and recording system, go ahead and click the video that's on your screen now, and we'll see you there.